Datuk Seri Najib Tun Razak says the government wants less use of discretionary authority among officials in the public sector as this will deter corrupt practices.
Kalau kita memberi tumpuan pada pembelian secara competitive bidding umpamanya, dia lebih mengurangkan soal discretionary authority. Dan mengurangkan discretionary authority akan membantu Yang Amat Berhormat Perdana Menteri dalam usaha untuk mencapai perkhidmatan yang lebih berintegriti.
This was among 6 points outlined by Najib on what civil servants, particularly finance ministry staff, could do to enhance their service at the Treasury's Quality Day celebration. The finance minister said strengthening intellectual capital among staff was important as expertise and knowledge in economic and financial management would help the government make right and timely decisions.
Kita sebagai agensi pusat, kita juga mesti sedar bahawa we are also servicing the other ministries and agencies. Kalau kita bertambah lebih efficient, kita boleh menyebabkan agensi dan kementerian lain juga lebih efficient.
Najib said the ministry needed to come up with creative and innovative solutions because in today's challenging world, the ability to be innovative was crucial. Aaron Raj, The Star, Malaysia.